So this is a video to show you how to change the rainbow. Okay. And you also need to lose this screw to take apart. Once this is finished. Once this label, the rainbow is finished, we should change the new rainbow in here. So this is the video to show you how to change the new one. Okay, now it seems we put the new one here. And the way, the direct way should be like this way. Okay, and then we how to put this rainbow into the printer.
Okay.
So we put this rainbow here, to here. 我没有，等一下，我在那里拍。 I found a good way angle to make this video.